District tennis tournaments get underway Wednesday and Thursday at Port Clinton. What's a few more days? The opportunity to get to state is what it's all about, and they've essentially waited more than 700 days for that. St. John's sends five players. Senior Aiden Williams is a two-time state qualifier. He makes it to regionals in singles and two doubles teams. No stranger to playing each other. Might have to duel again. Nathan Allen and Tyler Wood beat Alex Kuffner and Rafa Yaji 06-6-4-7-5 in the section final. If they win out beginning Thursday, they'll play again, and only one team can advance to state rather than two, which was the case in previous years. They'll have to be perfect, but they're up for the challenge.
Any sporting event, you work so hard, and this is what you work so hard for. So now that it's actually here, it doesn't really feel real, but it's exciting, it's nerve-wracking, but this is what you want to compete for. Especially this year, there's only one person going in singles and doubles. So I think to have a singles player and a doubles team from St. John's go to state would be huge for our program. Like, even though there's one person, it's also getting that one seed at state, which is, I think, super important if you want to compete well down there. So I think just sticking with a positive mindset is huge.
I would say it's a little bit different than it would be practice, because as much as we like each other, we both want to win, and we're very competitive, and I think having that competitive spirit is what allows you to be so successful. There's a little bit of a different mentality because everyone wants to win, and, you know, at the end of the match, we hug each other, right, because we're still teammates, but we both want to win.